mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Suchong designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Suchong's flat in Mercury Suites.
All right. So we're going to Suchong's place, huh? Good stuff. Let's have a look around here first. Saw at least one first aid kit, yeah. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's what's powering the lights, gotcha. Got these kids hanging around. I like how you never get to see anyone's face really clearly.
He's the one who saved me.
You're terrifying. Hello. All right. I don't actually know. I mean, I assume even if I hadn't saved. What? Where? Okay. I don't know if what this game does if you haven't been saving the little sisters. I haven't gotten that far in my other playthrough yet.
Who's he? He's here to help us.
You creepy people. I can't get through there, kiddo. Well, that was pointless. Okay. Soon as we're out here. What does that say? Atlas is watching. Good times.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
No, I don't think I would. But good try.
Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy?
No, sir.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others.
Ow.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
You dickweed. Whenever I'm holding down A for any other purpose, it starts playing the last log that we picked up. Okay. Oh, hello. Let's try and get ourselves better off from these leadhead splicers, because they've been kicking my ass lately. Finally, die. No! He keeps not changing my... Oh my god. Death. Thank you. Oh, I didn't mean to be using the electric. Hi. Yay. I guess it's Come on. Nice. Okay. What? Oh shit. Okay, there we go. Guess we're going this way. Okay, we're doing better for money now, which is nice. It's getting a little twitchy there in Hephaestus. With the, money situation. Ow! No, it's my own fault for not looking around corners properly. Big Daddy over there, too. I don't want to hit him by accident. Get out of it. I think the Big Daddy's kicking its butt. Sweet. Thank you, sir. I'm all skeptical of corpses now because of the, that bit of Hephaestus. You're all crazy looking at you. What is that? That's a Rosie. I guess I ought to take care of you while I've got the opportunity. Ow! Shit! Okay. What? I'll take care of that first. Jesus! Hi. Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, my. That's not very promising, is it? I need some verticals at once. Yep. And then a right turn. Horizontal. Left to top, right turn, and another horizontal. Cool. Alright, now, as I was saying, do I have any exploding buck? I have 3, as much as I would have liked, but we'll have to do it. Oh, that's not good. Ow! What? Was there another turret? There's another goddamn turret. This place is just crawling with them, isn't it? Where the hell am I? Oh, okay. Hopefully the Big Daddy will take care of them. Or he'll just come over here. What? Big Daddies can heal it. Oh, hello. There's a dude there as well. Shit. Ow. By your neighbor? Do I have sport boost already? No, I don't. Pass on that, I think. Jesus! Ow! Oh, this is going terribly. Oh, I'm out of Yet. Leave me alone. Ow!
That's it, kid.
Wait, what?
You're busto. My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick.
I don't know what just happened. Oh, shit! No! Oh, fuck.
Advanced deployment. Slot 1 in
Shut up.
Suchong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old.
Yeah, I know.
Weighs 58 pounds.
Where's the camera? There it is. Ow!
Gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
Sweet. So close, come on. Thank you.
Somewhere I can say
well. Are you shit? Stop it. Ow. Shut you up, please. Really nice to have you out of my face. So, let's see here. My turn. Oh, shit! Shit! No, 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 no! No, oh, bugger crap. No! Ah, you freaking... Spent like $60 on you now. Shut the hell up. Alright, let's try that again. Yeah. Moral of the story, always check your path first. For Christ's sake. Big Daddy go, there is. Whoa, ah. Not what I want to do. Ow! Fucker. Ah, so close. Oh no. I guess that's what happens when you take a proximity mine to the face. So. Let me please finish you off, for Christ's sake. Oh my god. That took long enough. Elite Rosie. Lots of money, anyway. Alright, and rescue.